Let your body stretch. Listen to your breath. Counting 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey everyone, welcome back to our vlog. Today we are going to Niagara Falls, Canada, and we are flying from Sacramento to Buffalo, New York, and then from there we're gonna rent a car and we will be crossing the border to Canada. So stay tuned.
Dream yourself away. It's a lazy day.
So right now we are still on US side and about to hit the Canada border. The good news is going through the immigration process was not that bad. It took just 10 minutes. Finally, we are in Canada and here is the first glimpse of Niagara Falls.
So this is our suite. It's pretty awesome. Lots of space, comfy vibes. And the best part is we have got a killer view of Niagara Falls right outside our window.
Chilling out late night at the sky wheel. Yeah, it was really cold, but there's so much to explore here.
So we hopped on the incline railway. Literally, it's right in front of our suite. As you can see, the falls right there. So next morning we had a solid breakfast to kick things off. Now we are on our way to catch a cruise.
Thank you.
breath, counting 1, 2, 3, 4.
Feel the energy, sit on peace for a while today. It's time.
Checked off the CN Tower from our list today, explored our levels, especially the view from the skyport was unreal. If you ever visit this place, do not miss it.
Dream yourself away, it's a lazy day.
So we went to Toronto downtown next, spent some time there, and ended up at the Karahibuai's for dinner. I have to say the food was really good. They are specialized in all kind of karahis. Alright, so fast forward to the next day, the time to catch up our flight from Buffalo, New York to Sacramento. It's gonna be a long flight, so thank you all for watching our vlogs. Thank you so much.